something for your something for your mind.
Mind.
Mind.
정신을 집어넣으세요. 정신 어떤 것이 필요합니까?
Something for your something for your for your.
will have to start it. I haven't even got that far to go. Take it slow.
Thank you. It's match time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
This is the lineup for the home side. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. İlkay Gündoğan plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. Willian plays together with Marcus Rashford. Gündoğan. Here's Willian. Gündoğan. I have to confess, Alan, I just love watching Luis Suarez. I know he's had his problems, but for value for money on the pitch, his endeavour, his quality, you can't take your eyes off him.
He's world-class, pure and simple. The best players also are the hardest working ones. That certainly applies to this lad.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Griezmann. Well, they're in a good position here. Good block. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Griezmann. And here they are on the attack. That's a fine challenge. And he's got the ball. Morgan Schneiderlin. Rashford with the ball now. It's a quick break. And shoots! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Oh, Willian! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Adi Fuego. Luis Suarez. Griezmann comes in with a tackle. He loves these. And now the shot! That is a supreme save at full stretch. Luis Suarez. Tackle is strong. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Suarez. With Griezmann, and it's a shot now! Superb save!
He shouldn't have had a chance at all. With that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
And that will be a corner. The referee, Griezmann! Great header, great save!
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Gündoğan. Milner. He's coming forward with some danger. Rashford! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into... And they've scored! And they've opened the scoring here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Dembele. That's good movement forward here. Shots on here, not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Neymar. Now Willian. Neymar. Jack Wilshere. It's not really away. Willian! Willian! Oh, great work by the keeper. And here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe definitely destined for the goalkeeper, and he makes it his. He's cut that out well read. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. It's with Marco Asensio. Luis Suarez. Griezmann. Strong challenge. Neymar. Break quickly when they get possession. Here's Willian. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. And here's the shot. Shot blocked here. Dembele. Luis Suarez. Moving forward with... to bring them level. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Threads it through. Willian! Willian! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Griezmann. Oh, they've lost out. They've wasted, actually, a real counter-attacking possibility there. Willian takes over and immediately thinks positively. Javi Fuego. Great ball. Here's a chance to attack. And now the shot! They've scored! Way out of the goalkeeper's reach, right up into the top corner. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Neymar. Now Marcus Rashford. Milner. And here they are on the attack. Excellent work with the tackle. Nicolas Gaitán. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Marvellous tackle. Now Marcus Rashford. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it? Ready to go for the second half. More of the same, Alan.
Let's all hope so. I don't see any reason why it shouldn't be that way. The two sets of attacks are full of talent.
Cahill. Possession in the midfield area. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Rashford. Neymar. Dembele. Mertens. He might be through. To take the lead. Good work by the goalkeeper. Great interception. Attacking now. Suarez. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Mertens. That's good movement forward here. Rashford. Neymar. Rashford with the ball now. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. And the goalkeeper. Cross to it. On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping... Schneiderlin! Well, they have taken the lead. a goal of top class, really, here.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces, he's faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
Off we go again, 2-1. There's some potential in this move. Now, William. Gundogan. Now, Marcus Rashford. Neymar. Here's Milner, and they've cut it out. Mertens, good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Good defending. Morgan Schneiderlin. Mertens! How did he... to level it up now. Got in the way. Oh, it saw the goal and went for it. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They can be quick on the break now. It's with Marco Asensio. Suarez. This is how they love to... Luis Suarez! Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Griezmann. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. This is Willian. Neymar. Milner. Corner to come now. Well, he's probably sick of people saying it. His dad would have been proud of that one, Kasper Schmeichel. But he's a top keeper in his own right.
And he's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
Mertens. Jan Vertonghen. Neatly intercepted. Milner. Daniel Klein. Could be dangerous. This could be a chance. Suarez! And Suarez! And he doesn't miss. Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. Now... what is the referee going to do here? Let's fly! Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick. Rashford. Well, they're in a good position here. Strong challenge. Here's Mertens. Break quickly when they get possession. Good vision. Sané. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Needs to be quick. Here's Willian. A return ball. That's a wonderful tackle. Dembele. Luis Suarez. Slipping it through. He's through here. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Can find some space here on the flanks. Well, he's got support here. He's blown for the free kick. And here's a chance, maybe. It's late on. It's a good position for the free kick. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
Willian!
Free kick on target, but not really troubling. Well, it's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here. Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Mertens. Well, they're on the attack again. Running out of time. The scores are level. Could this be the moment? Letting the shot go! Very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
A terrific game. It's finished level after 90 minutes. It's a test now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we go into extra time. Now Dries Mertens. Gundogan. I like the look of this attack. Marco Asensio. Spotted that well and intercepted. It's Neymar who's in. Now the shot! What a good way to score.
You can't really blame the keeper. He did his job to initially save that shot, but that's when he needs some help. And the striker was on hand to finish.
For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post. He's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
Neymar. It's Mane. With Mertens. Rafael Varane. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Gundogan. Rashford.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Griezmann. Oh, can he get it away here? Neymar. Rashford. Now Willian. Here's a chance to attack. Neymar! Great move, great goal. That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager. And by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, that was a goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
Good interception. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Corner given. And it's taken. Put away, but not out of harm's way. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. This could be a chance. Guiding it through the defenders. Played in the clear. Chance of the counter-attack there. It was just stopped in the nick of time. Just a reminder of the regulations here. 15 more. We go into the second period of extra time. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And in he goes with the tackle. Gian Moutinho probing the pass. Mertens. It's Mane. Right man in the right place here. Mane trying to find Suarez. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Decided to take a short corner this time. Here's Willian. Now Dries Mertens. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Could be dangerous. And that'll be a throw. Now Dries Mertens. Luis Suarez. There to make the interception. Getting forward well as a team now. Gian Moutinho. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Here's Nathaniel Clyne with Gundogan again. Was going and read it. Well, that looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass. Well, I like the look of this attack. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Goodness me, it's hit the post. The break is definitely on. Here's the chance. An occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right, and he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. And the referee has finally blown here. It's the end of extra time. And there, corner given, and they'll be happy.
time.